Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, J-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the Homefront playthrough, man. Y'all already know what it is. We got people on the beds.
Come on, Brady.
This situation is almost as bad as this game. But anyway.
I trust you though, Brady. You never let us down yet.
Yeah, whatever.
Be careful, Brady. Can't lose you as well.
You ain't gonna lose me. Unless you lose me to a damn loading screen. Anyway, man, what I'm doing this, I was talking to my dog Chase the other day. We were talking about some things. So I got this program, got me to thinking. You know, I'm trying to do a little bit more professionalism on these videos, man. So I've changed some things. You know, I got the sound quality up a little bit. See, I kind of changed my background. Tonight, the next couple videos y'all see, that's not even going to be there. It's just going to be straight green screen. So you'll get more me, but you'll get, you know, less background. So the only thing you're going to see is me and my chair. I'll be a little bit bigger. I'm going to get that. I'm going to handle that today. But, you know, and my sound quality, playing Mirror's Edge, man, it was kind of weird, because when I was playing Mirror's Edge, it was like, one thing that I noticed, y'all give me 1 second real quick, I gotta check all my stuff. One thing that I noticed when I was playing Mirror's Edge is that the sound was loud than a motherfucker. I mean, it was so damn loud, it was almost like...
Ethan, it's Dana. Head for the prison wall. The prisoners probably use a tunnel to escape, so see if you can find where it comes out.
Bet. It was so damn loud that my talking, you know, it's like me talking wasn't even helping. So what I ended up doing was I changed. And this dude ain't dead yet. So what I ended up doing was I got this program called auto duck, and what it does is when I'm talking, you can probably tell now.
Apartment building overlooks the entrance to the restricted zone. If we can set up an observation point there, we can monitor NORC traffic to and from the zone.
Yeah, I'm sure we can. But what it does is when I'm talking, it pretty much makes the game shut the hell up, or it just goes down really. It goes kind of low when I'm talking. So you still hear the sound, but it's not as bad as, it's not overpowering me. Because y'all know I like to talk a lot, man, so you know it is what it is. All right, but we will be finishing.
We didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here somewhere.
It's possible. What I'm going to do is... You know I'm going to talk during these videos. You already know that, so how many bullets I got? Oh, here's a tunnel right here. How did I not even see that? I'm going to talk during these games, but I want it to be the best experience for you all. So, because I'm not going to stop playing, man. I don't give a damn if I don't get but one view per joint.
Looks like this is where the prisoners came out. They must have a way to open that security gate. Damn, I was hoping it would just be a tunnel or something we could use. Okay, you'll just have to track them down. Find out how they opened that gate.
Oh my god, really?
They'll be looking for hiding places. Could be they're holed up in one of her stashes. You better download the locations from the transceiver.
I will do. Did get a cold ass 2500 though. Wish I did get a cold 2500. But yeah, I mean, I think it works out well. Because it's like when you're listening to me talk, you're listening to me talk. And when you're listening to the game, you know, you got the game. And you're not struggling to hear either one. So when I'm shutting the hell up, the game is playing. When the game is playing, I'm shutting the hell up. Yes.
Brady, that apartment building.
Anybody got time for all this?
If you can hack the system, we will be able to...
Ooh, yep. This was definitely not the best idea. Blunderbuss, bitch.
Ship's coming in. You gotta go.
Yeah. I know I gotta go. If I can damn get rid of this thing here, I'll be straight though. That's the snitch right there. Fuck up out of here. Get my ass inside so it can't track me. If they come after me, it's just gonna have to be the hell on. Bust this OJ, So you'll probably see me talk, start and stop talking at random ass times just because I want to see how this really works. I'm hoping it's going to work out well. I mean, the video getting uploaded either way. Figured I'd perfect it on a game I really don't give a damn about, so. You going to shoot me, dog? Go get us some wine and cheese, what? Alright, let's see what we got. Dropped! I got my people over here, let's see what we can do. If this was Mirror's Edge, that'll be real easy. But it's not Mirror's Edge. I just hit LB, RB, LB, and I'd have been up there, but it's not Mirror's Edge, so it's not quite. You ain't gonna ID me. Yo, this thing here is an ultra snitch. It threw a damn grenade at me. Okay, let's see how the hell do I get in here. Ah, here we go. Man, if you don't climb up here. Damn, somebody behind me and I don't give a damn. I don't care anymore than I care about Jimmy cracking corn. Get dropped! Am I supposed to jump? Yes! Alright. Somebody's shooting at me. Damn, I got body! Fuck! Alright. I'm back. This game is so. As y'all can tell, I'm just going through the game. Just trying to get it over with. Some of y'all are actually enjoying the game, and I'm happy about that. Because, like I said, this has been one of the most watched playthroughs ever. So if you're liking it, you know, tell a friend. You know, do all that good stuff, man. You know, that's what I need. We're not going to grow and be able to play more games if you keep all this good stuff to yourself. You can't keep it out. When you find something good, sometimes you want to keep it to yourself. But this ain't one of them things, baby. You don't want to keep this to yourself. You want us to keep growing so we can continue to play and make games. And I mean, you know, not make games. What the hell am I talking about? I can continue to buy and play these games for you guys. I'm going to tell you what. I ain't making nothing off of this. And these games ain't cheap. Not cheap, boy. I will tell you that right now. Especially when you buy a freaking,
let's do this.
Especially when you buy a freaking dud like this game. Oh my god. I wonder, can I just straight up jump across? Yep. That definitely didn't work. Man, I was pretty sure. I was pretty confident that wasn't going to work at all. But I had to try it, right? Look, man. First off, you got to stop telling me so hard, man. You got to stop riding my ass so hard. Why? Is this thing ass dry? Oh, hell up, you damn. Boom! Easy impaling. I gotta get rid of this dude before he called for help. Good shit. Alright, here we go. I don't think he got a chance to call for help, so we're gonna keep on moving. I mean, I swear sometimes you playing this game and the color is so, it's like, it's just like you can't even, I guess it's almost like you can't see exactly what you're looking at. Like, y'all don't see that because the color comes across, well, it comes across pretty well on this part, but like once it's recorded, but like when you're trying to play it, it's so damn dark as compared to what it looks like here. It's unreal, but it's all good. I don't know why they wanted to have a twins. No! Why the hell do y'all want to have a twins and mirror's edge with no damn... I don't have a damn a little bit of Mirror's Edge in this motherfucker with no damn abilities like I get in Mirror's Edge, man. It's so silly, man. I'm not even worried about that. Hope y'all don't see me. That's all I can tell you. I hope y'all don't see me. The damn sure ain't gonna act like I care if you do. Like, why y'all even watch? No! Why y'all even... No, no. You gotta die. You gotta die, dog. Hey, you just was on the wrong patrol, dog. I'm sorry. It ain't like it was your fault. You just following orders, big boy. And so am I. This is like, why is this so intricate? Why? Why is this so... No! Why is this so freaking intricate? I shouldn't even have to, that shouldn't even be hard. This is so fucking stupid for no reason, man. Why is that so hard? Ain't cause, I mean, like, how the hell do you... Why are there parkour elements in this garbage-ass game? 12 minutes in and we haven't done anything significant. My God. And I turned that corner flawlessly. No! And then I fell a fucking game, yo! What the fuck are these dudes saying, man? I don't even care, man. This game is so bad. 12 minutes in and we haven't done anything. I know why y'all watch this joint now, man. Y'all just want to see me rage, man. This is so stupid. Make it around the first corner. Man, fuck them dudes, man. Or do all this to get here. Hack a damn transceiver, man. Why? Damn. Damn, Gina. Dumbass shit.
Okay, Ethan, I'm uploading the locations of potential hiding places to your phone. See if the prisoners are holed up in one of them.
Of course it's gonna be the last place we check, right? Like, of course. Of course that's how this always works.
Parrish here, people. We got word of a flashpoint. A Nork sweep's detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Yeah. Anybody in the area, here's a chance to be the hero. It's always Brady. Brady. Always fucking Brady. Why is this so dark? I thought I fixed this last game. Brightness. Turn it up. Why is this so dark?
Don't want to spook the prisoners if they're hiding here.
Good God, you can't even see anything. Like, I understand. Well, I'm supposed to turn on my weak-ass flashlight? Okay, there we go. Flashlight is on. That whack-ass flashlight.
Looks like the prisoners have been here, but something made them move on. Maybe they're heading somewhere specific. I wonder if they have a plan to get clear of Philly. Better catch them before they pull it off.
So damn dumb, man. Yeah. Weak-ass flashlight. They have snipers on the roof and stuff, man. 200 meters, man. I'm out this mud like I'm Jesse Owens, man. Yeah, y'all can get it. Of course, I'm, as always, I just went to the fucking armory. Yo, I just went to the armory and reloaded, and I shoot a gun that has no bullets in it. I guess if I were looking, now I can't move. I suppose if I cared enough, I would. Okay, let me pull out my guns. Let's make sure that they're reloaded prior. Okay, the gun is reloaded. Okay, now let's replenish. Okay, we replenished, because y'all saw I had 109, now I got 150 some odd. Okay, so, but now saving is in progress and we're stuck. Okay, cool. Cool story, bro. All right, and here we go. Yeah, that's what it is. You guys like to see me rage. The raging gamers. Yep, that's definitely not gonna help the cause. That's definitely not gonna help the cause, guys.
Airship's on the way in. Better make yourself scarce.
Man, fuck that airship. Don't you see me on this motorcycle? Busters can't see me, man. Get off this weak ass motorcycle, man. Let's go.
Another potential bolt hole ahead. See if there's any trace of the prisoners.
Of course they won't be here, because this is the second one.
The prisoners came here as well. Hopefully they didn't get far. Keep looking, Ethan. We have to find out what they know.
Okay, they're gonna be at the third one. Can we just stop all the fake-ass suspense and wherever I went to last... Man, fuck this calendar. Wherever I went to last, that's where they were gonna be. So, you know. There's no way to get there the first time, only 100 meters. Let's go get my Jesse Owens on.
In the Old Town water treatment facility. They must be using it as part of their gas operations. Take the stronghold they installed there.
Man, I'm about to steal no damn stronghold. We're trying to get these prisoners, man. And I am. Let me see if I can run past these dudes. Yes! I am Jesse Owens!
We're running out of possible hiding places. I hope you find them here.
Of course they'll be here because the computer has randomly moved them here. What up, playboy?
Make sure to lose any heat before you talk to the prisoners. We won't learn a thing if they're killed.
Resistance. I need help. The three of us broke out, but we had to split up and a sniper got me. The others will be at the docks waiting for Brooks in a white container. He's selling us a boat. Tell him to come back for me.
You better get to the docks.
Fucked up, man. You still alive? Come on, big fella. Need you to stay alive, big fella. Don't die on me, big fella. Come on, big fella. Hold it down. Hold it together. Hold it together, big fella. Need you to hold it together, big fella. Big fella, don't you die on me, big fella. Oh, shout out to Big Fella, man. I forgot what his name is. But I ain't like my video getting no views anyway, so it ain't like I can really help you like that. Alright, here we go. Because no matter what had happened, I was running. Only can I swim. I never have figured it out in this game. I don't know if I can swim or not, but you know it is.
Zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I really... Uh-oh. Here we go. Container. Always got my magic clippers on me. Just in case somebody need to catch the fade in this motherfucker! I mean... Yes. I mean, they almost got this as...
Prisoner said something about a white container. Better check them out. Maybe they've holed up inside one.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead and stop the game so you can load these containers. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. white container, huh? White container. All these other ones out here, green, red, blue, orange, they gonna hold up in a white container. What up, blood?
This is bad. No. Wait, these bodies are old. This can't be who we're looking for. What the hell is going on here?
Gotta be an awful feeling to, like, starve to death or something like that, man. Just get fucked up like that. Of course, there'll be three white containers, and the third one that I go to will be the one that they're in.
Jesus. Thank God.
What up, playboy?
I can't see. Whoever you are, thank you. I thought we were gonna die in here. This fucker Brooks locked us in and just left us to rot.
He was supposed to get us on a boat. Said it was all arranged. How fucking dumb were we?
I should have known not to trust a Clab. $1,000 each we paid just to end up in this oversized coffin.
Your resistance, right? Don't leave us. They'll take us back to the prison. I can't hack another day in that hellhole.
Okay, okay.
Damn.
Take it easy. Look, please, will you help us? 3 years we spent in the restricted zone, and we're lucky we lasted that long. If you can help us get a boat, we'll give you anything we can. We got no money left. But we got this key card Brooks sold us. That's how we got out. But you resistance guys can make use of it.
I'd give it to you now, but I swallowed it for safekeeping.
The fuck?
But as soon as it passes through, it's yours.
Exactly.
Please get us that boat. We saw one down by the bridge. We just need you to deal with the soldiers.
What about Redding? We have to go back for him.
You damn right.
As soon as we gather our strength, we'll go find him.
If you're after a boat, the nearby repair station is your best chance of finding one. We used to do supply runs along the river from here until the Norks shut us down.
First off,
Got us out of the restricted zone.
First off, I never thought I was gonna meet my homeboy xNasaOne. Oh shit, it's NASA! Never thought I'd see my homeboy xNasaOne in the game. But you know they had to put NASA in the game because he repped hard for Homefront. So where the hell am I is the question. I mean, we probably repped harder for Homefront than anybody. Yo! You can't swim? Yo! But you're white! You're white! You're not... You know what? I'm just joking. Please don't take me seriously, guys. But how this dude can't swim... you know what? I gotta go down to the boatyard, and he can't swim. This is fantastic. This is fan-freaking-tastic. Hear me? As soon as I finish this part of the game, I'm out. And we're gonna do the next episode, because I'm finishing this game today. I can't take one more day of this shit, dog. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I guess it's good at the... Oh, shit! Yeah. Well, I can't move. Oh, my God. Ass drop. Easy and appalling. I ain't showing you shit. Not about that. Why don't you show yourself, sucker? Huh? Oh, shit. Heal. Yo, what did I get shot by? Please don't make me go across the damn world again. Oh my God. I'm gonna go across the world again. I ain't making me do this. Why? Why are they making me do this? I don't wanna do this. I just don't. I don't want to do this again. I learned my lesson. I won't buy another game.
Resistance has a recon by these guys. Close to your location. We haven't heard from them in a while. See if you can find out what the situation is.
Why did this thing take so many fucking bullets, yo? Y'all bitch ass. I ain't gonna do it. You know what? Did y'all see how they didn't even load my fucking motorcycle that time? Like, these are the things, though. This game is so fucking awful, it's not even funny. They didn't, okay, now I can't even move. Okay, now I can move. They didn't even load my motorcycle last time, so I can just go ahead and get there. Like, the motorcycle didn't even load. It was, well, it's not even like the motorcycle didn't even load. The fucking motorcycle didn't even load. It just didn't load. It wasn't here. I don't care if y'all see me, dog. It's obvious that all I gotta do anytime I encounter anybody is just hop on this thing and dip. Like, it's just crazy. You never...
We used to run medical supplies out of there until the KPA sweep the zone. See if you can establish a resistance presence there again.
Oh my God, shut up. Nobody wants to do that. Off the thing. Woo! That barrel roll, though. I'm in here! Alright, let me figure out where I am first. First thing I'm gonna do is take that out. Alright, that should blow up sooner or later. One day. One day it's gonna blow the hell up. Okay, that looks like a big dot. Which... No, I didn't even feel like dealing with this dude. How you even shot at me and you couldn't even really see me? Boom! Well, now you see him, now you don't. You really running up on me like that? Oh, shit. No! Pull out the blunt! Yo, pull out the blunderbuss! Damn, what is wrong with you? Pulling out the fucking rocket for, yo. Now give me your money, man. And give me this brick like I'm playing Time Splitters. That's all people do is throw bricks at me. I'm throwing bricks back now. What did it say? Use? I'm trying. I'm hitting X. Oh, my God. Is this one of these follow the cable type deals? Because I'm hitting X. Wait. This is a locker. Is this one? I guess this is one of those. Well, I hit it already. It appears to not be working. I'm gonna err on the side of not. And I'm gonna guess that there's something upstairs. Uh-huh. Okay. See. See, we got some. Oh. Is it this? No. Wait. I seen something shining down there. That's my bite. I'll go up anymore. Can't go up anymore. Okay, so this is telling me to go across here. Ah, a battery. What am I supposed to be doing up here? This is this thing? Okay, so that's where it goes. So let's follow it. Oh my God, did you see that? Not even playing online. And I'm right here by said battery. What am I supposed to do? Ah, maybe this battery. Supposed to change the batteries? Okay, now how would I actually do that? Because, I mean, I see the cable. See what I'm supposed to do. Yet, I don't appear to have the wherewithal to be able to do it.
Brady, we got a situation. Orcs have got a Duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn Dusters.
Yeah, I really don't care. Let's figure out what we're supposed to be doing here. Okay, let's see what I got. Hack tool, maybe? Eh, who knows. Fourth ray. Yep. That definitely didn't work. I like how when I gotta hack something, I have to, when I gotta hack something, I gotta sit there and hack it all day. But when they gotta hack something, you just throw some shit at it and it gets hacked. Cool. Really cool. Okay, I'm here where the cable leads. This is where it stops. This cable doesn't go any further than here. It just stops. Now,
all red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
I'm just gonna take a wild guess and is there a battery around here? That's fine. Let's see if we find a battery. Hey, here's something. Is my recruit? If you're my recruit, why the hell weren't you helping me? You're sitting there on your flat ass. The hell is this, man? You're fucking glow sticks. I ain't getting lit in the club. What are we doing? I'm supposed to cut it? Okay, what the hell am I supposed to be doing? I see what's going on here. Is there something I'm supposed to... You gotta be kidding. We can try, but I don't see it. I don't see this being the solution, but hey, who knows? Maybe that's why they put it here. Coming through any time now. No! Are you fucking serious? This game is so fucking bogus, it's not even funny. Alright, activate the switch. Whatever, man. Yo, this is so stupid! Whatever, man. Whatever. So, you telling me that weak ass tire is pulling this busted ass barge? Alright, how am I supposed to secure the boat? I mean, it's here now. Is it not secured? I guess this is... That's decent shelter, I guess. Yeah, at least you're free. Ah. No! I say, dog, don't fall in the water. Did y'all see him just walk right the hell? Whatever. If they want to play Baywatch, they can play Baywatch.
I can't believe it. You actually got us a boat. You crawled through a river of KPA shit and came out clean on the other side.
Look here, this ain't Shawshank, bitch.
I'll give you that.
Yeah, I'm impressed, Brady. I didn't think you spineless resistant types had it in you.
Hey, show a little respect, Floyd. You've been hanging around them KPA for too long. Forgotten how people should treat those that help them.
As much as I'd like to sit around and chat about morals all day, we need to move. The KPA won't stay away forever. I want to be long gone from here before they come looking for us.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, we're gonna make a move. Here's the key card, I promise you. Hell, you've more than earned it.
Good luck, Brady. I hope your little revolution pays off.
Like I said, man, it's NASA. Ball spot and all. Hey, it's NASA, man. It is what it is.
Once you get in, look for a guy called Philip Small. Me and him go way back. He's not the most stable of people, but he can help you recruit a team.
Well, I can't jump on here. I want to holler at my dog.
It's hard to move around right now, but I'll get there. See you
soon. So that's, I guess that's NASA right there. And that's me, as usual, on the ground, getting fucking bodied. But it's all good. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it right here. Hopefully you all are enjoying my misery. But like I said, I don't give a damn who say what. I'm finishing this game today. And all episodes will be uploaded. And you're getting blues and bullets. And, yes, it's going to get some NBA 2K today, too. But anyway, I'm out of here, man. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK, the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. This damn game. Well, at least we get to see NASA, though, right?